heard the first shots going off. I was in shock. We heard 8 different shots. To my understanding, it was domestic. The Vision Center and Dr. Simmons's office was not harmed or injured in any way. After I heard the shots, we went into the Vision Lab, shut the door, got under the counter for safety, and once we heard the shooting stop, the co-worker and myself, we exited the front of my office and locked the door and came to the parking lot to meet the officers, and they sent us over here to safety. Well, right now I'm still a little shook up, but I'm better than what I was, because I was really scared at first, but I'm pretty calm. I feel remorse for the families of the shooting. It's just a sad situation.